know something, Robin? I was just wondering. Are we good guys or bad guys? You know, I mean, are robbing the rich to feed the poor?
Rob? That's a naughty word. We never rob. We just sort of borrow a bit from those who can afford it.
Borrow? Boy, are we in debt.
I want to bring in the CEO of Robinhood. Vlad Atenev is with us right now, and we appreciate you joining us on a day where there are so many questions. And as Melissa just said, there are, frankly, as you know, a lot of angry customers out there and a lot of questions about what took place and the decisions that you made to limit so many of your customers' ability to buy stocks like GameStop. Questions about whether you have a liquidity problem, whether you're trying to protect them from themselves, whether Citadel did this. Explain what happened today.
Thank you for having me on the show again, Andrew. So what happened today was, as you pointed out, we had to make a very difficult decision. It's been a challenging day. We made the decision in the morning to limit the buying of about 13 securities on our platform. So to be clear, customers could still sell those securities if they had positions in them, and they could also trade in the thousands of other securities on our platform. So it was a difficult decision, and that's what we had to do as part of normal operations.
This is the toughest one I've ever seen, Andrew. I think that there are a lot of retail investors who, if the stock breaks the print, I think don't have more money to be able to buy